Great tips for lowering your golf score. For the uninitiated, do not get confused. Lowering your golf score actually means that you are improving your score. This is why you hear golfers making statements like, "I'm trying to lower my handicap in order to win." The game of golf is one that uses so many uncommon words and terms. However, its enthusiasts are familiar with what these terms mean, just like in every other specialized sport. But let's get back to the topic. Lowering your golf score. Whether you are a veteran in the sport or just a beginner, it is important to constantly practice towards lowering your golf score. It's easier than you may think, too. It has been noted that a few changes are all you need to get better in the game. Some great tips to help you do this include mastering your swing on the ball, practicing as much as possible, and utilizing the proper putter. Now, obviously, this isn't a complete list, but like I said before, it only takes a couple of small changes to make noticeable improvements in your golf game. If you follow these instructions, you can easily see your score getting lower and lower. Mastering your swing on the ball. Every golfer has to remember that the main aim of golf is to get the ball into the hole as smoothly and as quickly as possible, and a good swing with your club is one thing that can help make this much easier. Mastering your swing on the ball over time greatly helps with lowering your golf score. For instance, if you are having issues with ball control during your swings, you can decide to take it easy on your swing by reducing the force with which you hit the ball. This is because shorter swings generally help with better ball control. Practicing as much as possible. One great tip that surely helps with lowering your golf score is constant practice. It is a well-known fact that all aspects of the game contribute to lowering your golf score, from putting to pitching, chipping and adjusting for the wind, etc. You should dedicate specific practice periods. For instance, a minimum of 3 hours per week on the different skills. Like they say, practice makes perfect, and no amount of practice is too much. Like golfing great Harry Vardon said, don't play too much golf. 2 rounds a day are plenty. It goes without saying that the more you practice and play golf, the better you'll become at it. Utilizing the proper putter. The contribution of your putting prowess toward lowering your golf score cannot be underestimated. Therefore, using the proper putter is essential if you want to get the best out of every game. You have to ensure that your putter is not too small, too big, or too heavy for carriage. There is no putter that can be said to be the best for everyone. The putter that is best for you is as personal as the touch with which you deliver your putting. Some golfers have multiple putters and use them in different situations, generally using the light putters for fast greens and the heavy ones for slow greens. These tips outlined above are just a few of the multitude that can help you with lowering your golf score. Start out with these and be back here for more after you have mastered these skills. You will surely be amazed at the results. Discover how to perfect your putting technique and lower your overall golf score by visiting short-game.com. There, you'll find tips, techniques, strategies, and exercises that will help you shave strokes off your score and play the best golf of your life. Get our latest free report, Instantly Solve Your Golf Frustrations, by visiting short-game.com. You'll receive this report in both written and audio formats. Once again, go to short-game.com to receive our free report, Instantly Solve Your Golf Frustrations. Once again, short-game.com. We'll see you.